क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. सो वी आर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन टुडे इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर्स एट डिस्काउंट फॉर कैश. सो लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. अनुपमा लिमिटेड इश्यूड 12,008% डिबेंचर्स ऑफ 100. 12,008% डिबेंचर्स ऑफ रुपीज 100 इश्यूड एट अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 5%. At a discount of 5%, it means we are issuing for rupees 95. Payable 25 on application and 20 on allotment. Payable 25 on application. So means 25 rupees on application, 20 on allotment. So children, learn one thing which I am explaining. Here it is mentioned 20% on allotment. It means 25 minus 5. Do you understand carefully? Okay. Then a balance after 3 months. Balance after 3 months means first and final call. So what will be the balance? 100 minus 5. So 50 will be the balance. I hope you understand this, how I have prepared this chart. Application, allotment and first call. So let me explain how to pass the journal entry at the time of discount. Pass journal entries. So yes, dear children, let's start. Journal entries. Okay. First entry for receiving application money. Bank account debit. Two. Debenture application account. How much? 25 rupees. 12,000 debentures multiply by 25. Okay, 12,000 multiply by 25, it is 3 lakh. 3 lakh being debenture application money received. Being debenture application money received. Then second entry, we pass for debenture application to debenture. It is 8% debentures. Debenture application account debit to 8% debentures. How much this 3 lakh rupees is transferred? Debenture application money is transferred to 8% debentures. Debenture application money transferred to 8% debentures. Okay. Then children, I am passing entry for allotment. You can see the condition of allotment, 25 minus 5. SPR is credited and discount is debited. Try to understand. Okay. So, debenture allotment account debit. Then, discount on issue of debenture account debit. 2. 8% debenture. To 8% debenture. And what is the condition? 25 minus 5 is the condition, isn't it? So 25 minus 5 is equal to 20. So in this way we need to write. Is that clear? How many debentures are issued? 12,000 debentures are issued into 20. 2,40,000. 12,560,000 discount is given, and we are going to receive rupees 3 lakh. But we have not received 3 lakh because 60,000 discount is given, and after discount we have received 2,40,000 money due. Yes. Now we are going to receive money, and when we receive money, what we write? Bank account debit to debenture allotment. Now tell me how much money we are going to receive. Now we are going to receive only 2,40,000. Yes. Now we are going to receive only 2,40,000. Being debenture allotment money received. Now what happened? Is there any condition left? Yes, first call is left of rupees 50. So let us due first call. Debenture first and final call account debit to, what is the percent? 8%. 8% डिवेंचर्स, हाउ मच मनी 50 रुपीज, हाउ मेनी डिवेंचर्स इशूड 12,000 डिवेंचर्स इशूड 12,000 इंटू 50 12 5 60, सो 6 लाख रुपीज इट मीन्स, इजंट इट, 6 लाख रुपीज इज कॉल्ड एट द टाइम ऑफ फर्स्ट कॉल, बीइंग फर्स्ट कॉल मनी ड्यू, बीइंग फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल मनी ड्यू, एंड देन व्हेन वी रिसीव मनी व्हाट एंट्री वी पास, वेरी सिंपल डियर चिल्ड्रन, बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट टू डिबेंचर फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल, हाउ मच मनी वी रिसीव, वी रिसीव 6 लाख रुपीज, 6 लाख रुपीज बीइंग फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल मनी रिसीव्ड. सो आई होप दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन. यस डियर चिल्ड्रन,